Oneida County taking two fugitives off the sheriff's most wanted list for 2019.
They're no longer on the lookout for Sarah Barrett. She was found and arrested last Wednesday at the Cicero Walmart. Barrett was wanted for violating the terms and conditions of her probation for an original felony charge of criminal possession of stolen property. And Hector Mercado was found and arrested at a home in Buffalo yesterday. Mercado had a warrant for his arrest because he failed to register as a sex offender.